It takes a lot of people to put on an event like this, folks, for the entire community. We need to thank at this point Ms. Anne Farnsworth, Mr. Jackson Schneider, Mr. Henry and the band, And most of all, seniors, I think we really need to show our respect to Mrs. Karen Beacon for putting this all together. Mrs. Beacon. Honor guard, if I could ask you to take your spots at this time. Family and friends, we would like you to know that when this ceremony is over, you are invited to join the graduates in the room adjacent to this arena through that large gray door to your right. In the room that you'll get to when you pass through there, you will see letters of the alphabet up on the walls to help you find your son or daughter or loved one when you go through. And if you could please help us when we're done by exiting through those doors on the right. But we have one very important thing to do first. Seniors, could you please stand? In a moment, the honor guard will dismiss you. But at the end of this, the last class meeting of class of 2004, it's tradition. Would each of you at this time please move your tassels from right to left? Congratulations, class of 2004. You are now alumni of Fowler Hills High School. Good night, Fowler Hills.